then we're done, right? No, I'm not done. What was I thinking?
School bus, go!
Go, go, go!
School bus!
It's the first day of school! We gotta get ready, do breakfast, make lunch. I don't feel like I give myself enough time, but we'll see. Because I also have to do the hair, get him dressed, and I have somebody in my bed. So we're gonna see how this goes. We have an hour and 45 minutes before we have to go, and then we'll go from there. Hopefully we make it on time. I'm really, really going to try. I don't want this to be like summer camp where I was just late to everything. Although that was not my fault, Drew set that up. I'm really, really hoping this doesn't turn out to be like summer camp.
So this is supposed to help me with organizing. I haven't gotten everything in yet. It's gonna go in the room, but I'm gonna plan out their outfits for the week, except I haven't gotten to it yet, but I'll have like Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Each kid will have one, and then they'll have all of their like their hip hop, their jazz, their ballet clothes, their clothes for school, anything extra they might need. I really wanted to buy Badger brown ones, but they specifically said pink. So we're going with pink. Pink is cute too. So we have tights. Obviously, you know who this one's for. Drew. They're supposed to get it ready for school. No. I don't care what the kitty cat has got, it's not for me. You move. These are so cute. I don't even know if they have them currently, but like Sweet Honey Co. I don't buy from them very often, but they do have the cutest little leotards. Look how cute this is. And of course, a lot more in here than I expected. Just gonna be like, so it's good that you didn't buy. Get off my back. I know you're gonna be like, Gina, I'm glad you didn't buy more. I didn't buy more because I know. I don't need you to tell me. These are super cute. This is super cute. Oh, with the pink shoes. I think we should do these instead. Can you guys let me know in the comments, would you guys like to see me prepare everything that they need for the week? Groceries for lunches, packing out their clothes and putting it in the bins. I think I'm gonna do that with you guys. Show you the prep for all that. This is something I should have done yesterday. Brush your teeth quickly. Same speed. Then we're done, right? No, I'm not done. I have to make lunch and do the hair. I said that so like, I don't know, what was I thinking? I'm not done. I've got hair, which takes at least 30 minutes, and I've got lunch I gotta make. So let's go do that.
What time is it? You have a phone on you?
7 something. Why? You worried about the time? 7:47.
Is it really?
Yeah.
So I have an hour? So if I can do lunch in 20 minutes, that means I have almost 45 minutes to do the hair.
Oh, I thought you were going to say for you to get ready, yeah.
I'm ready. As ready as I'm going to get.
It's good.
As good as it's going to get, dude.
Yeah, you got time. Are you doing lunches now?
Yeah, I'm going to do lunches. Baby girl, the cats are not taking a joyride down the slide of the stairs. Go get ready for school. Go.
This is the elevator.
Elevator slide. We need to get ready for school. Do you have your shoes? Socks and shoes, Tiger. Socks and shoes.
Notebooks.
Fine. Get them dressed. I'm gonna grab their bags. Drew is making me use these bags. He says it doesn't make sense for them to carry two bags. Whatever. Okay, this is Panda's. Also, look at this. So they have to carry a water bottle. They're gonna be outside a lot, and so I got them each water bottle carriers, which I need to find the other girls. They came in the mail a couple days ago. It's just supposed to be something simple, but then they can carry obviously other stuff. All right, let's do this.
I really have no idea what I'm gonna make them for lunch.
I feel like I should meal plan just for lunches. Drew.
I'm not even gonna say anything. I hope you see this, Drew, and you know what I'm saying.
I'm going to be doing Pathfinder. It's basically where we explore outside.
I don't think we're doing that
today. We are. And then we're doing lunch. And then after lunch, we are doing... I'm doing Pokemon Club, and then Tiger's doing drama. And then...
I don't remember what I'm doing.
And then I'm doing ballet with Tiger. And we might see Cow. And then I'm also doing archery. And that's all we're doing today.
I'm doing cooking, then lunch. Then I'm doing arts and artifacts. Yeah, arts and artifacts. And fourth will be mythical creatures, and the fifth will be archery.
Oh, stop.
Stop.
Be gentle with each other.
Stop. All three of us in here are doing archery.
Stop.
A blue bus?
Is there a school bus?
Where's the truck?
I did do really good on lunch. I did prepare this as much as I could. And so, like, I have a section for everything. This is everything I will need for lunch. I have, I don't know, these little toothpicks. I have water, stuff that they put in their waters. Tissues, silicone, cupcake liners, these little cutouts. I have all their bento boxes, lunch boxes, water bottles, any thermoses, reusable Ziploc bags, these for snacks, I mean, even these. Wheat utensils, so cute. If you guys want links to some of these, because some of these lunch boxes are really adorable and they have like a matching set and I'm just loving. Look how cute that is. They do, I think, have a matching cup with this, but I didn't want to do that. I wanted a cup that they can decorate with stickers. Make them just like, you know, fun. And so this is one. Other people who have germs and I don't want us to get sick.
I can make the water bottle.
I love you. So Liquid IV just came out with these cute little kids versions of theirs, and they have different flavors. So there's tropical punch, crisp apple.
School bus, go!
Go!
School bus!
Oh, it's a garbage truck.
It's a garbage truck.
You guys, I have a new hair cart. She's beautiful. Look at it. It's everything I need for styling. So we have all of their like washing stuff in their bathroom, but this is just for styling. So I have brushes or detanglers, combs and brushes. And then I have rubber bands and like barrettes. And then I have clips and then any other extra stuff down there. But I love it. I feel like I can put my straightener here. I have a blow dryer, and then I feel like I can put something else here. I don't know how I feel about this yet, this back part, but I do love this. Because there's no here. It's just empty. I'm just gonna let you know on a secret, it was an art cart that I made into a hair cart. I realized I haven't even eaten breakfast yet. And I don't have time to eat breakfast yet. I can't, I'm just gonna, I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I can't eat breakfast. I gotta do the hair. So it is one nice big bun.
Yay, like Cinderella's bun.
want to knock you.
I love you. I'll see you in a little bit.
Bye.
Now I have the house all to myself for 30 minutes and that sounds glorious. I feel like I'm gonna remember that I forgot something. I don't know what it is. Pack their lunch. They have ballet stuff, jazz stuff, water bottles. I didn't pack their new water bottle carriers, but that's just because I couldn't find it. So we should be good. It feels really, really nice. So you must notice that you're hearing a lot of activities that's happening at the school that are not typical. So they're not going to public school and they're not going to private school. They're going to homeschool co-op. They run it like a school, but it's all with other kids who are homeschooled as well. And it's only 2 days a week, which I really like because they get the flexibility, but they get the socialization. And then the homeschool co-op, they hire people who have like the experience and knowledge and everything that they need. And so for the ballet teacher, they're getting an actual ballet teacher. And they're just now this ballet teacher is coming in the morning and they're teaching a group of kids. And so it's like worth it for her financially. And it's worth it for us because then our kids are getting the extra education or extracurricular activities that they typically wouldn't have. So I absolutely love it. I really feel like my kids were already getting a lot of socialization, but it never hurts to have more. We travel so much and then the kids haven't always been homeschooled. And so this is like a good in between. But then also too, I forgot how much I love making lunches when Drew's not there. This is the first time Drew's here in the morning. Used to work in the morning and now he works in the afternoons and evenings. And so having Drew here in the morning is helpful sometimes. Sometimes it's stinky, but I am just absolutely happy. It was a really good day. It wasn't too bad. A little bit stressful and we were down to the minute.